Welcome, young explorers. Today we're zipping past the Moon, dodging Mars, waving at Jupiter, and flying all the way to the farthest official planet in our solar system, the chilly, swirly, mysterious Neptune. Now, you might think Neptune is a calm, quiet, polite planet just chilling at the back of the solar system. Wrong. Neptune is basically the kid who drinks 5 slushies, spins in circles, and then screams, "Way!" for 10 hours straight. You see, Neptune has the fastest winds of any planet. And I don't mean oops, my hair is a little messy kind of wind. I mean blow your butt into space kind of wind. We're talking up to 1,900 kilometers per hour. Faster than a fighter jet, a cheetah on a skateboard, or your mum chasing you after you drew on the wall with spaghetti sauce. If you somehow stood on Neptune, spoiler alert, it's made of gas, so you'd sink like a spoon in jelly. The wind would snatch your hat, steal your sandwich, launch your socks into orbit, and give your eyebrows a new zip code. Scientists aren't even sure why Neptune is so windy. Maybe it spins really fast. Maybe it's trying to cool down. Or maybe, just maybe, it's trying to blow all its problems into another galaxy.